Children, now we will start chapter 5 of history. This is your last chapter for your half yearly examination, that is crafts and industry. Okay, now in the crafts and industries we will read in the full chapter about the industries and crafts in India but before the Britishers were there, है ना? ब्रिटिशर्स नहीं आए थे उसके पहले इंडस्ट्रीज और क्राफ्ट्स का क्या इफेक्ट है एंड आफ्टर ब्रिटिशर्स व्हाट वाज द इफेक्ट वाज देयर. सो ईस्ट इंडिया कंपनी बिगिंस टू ट्रीट इंडिया एज कॉलोनी. एज वी सी इन द प्रीवियस चैप्टर्स ईस्ट इंडिया कंपनी ब्रिटिशर्स वर ट्रीटेड इंडिया एज हिज कॉलोनी. बट व्हेन द प्री ब्रिटिश डेज वर देयर इंडिया वॉज वेरी फेमस इन फाइन क्वालिटीज ऑफ इट्स कॉटन एंड सिल्क टेक्सटाइल. वेरी फेमस और they will regard it as the largest producer in the world for cotton textile. है ना, इसलिए cotton सस्ता भी आता था, इसलिए largest producer थे इंडिया. Next important that European buys it from India and sold it at very huge profit outside from to the India. है ना, ब्रिटिशर्स यूरोपियंस जो थे firstly they purchased that textile from India and sold it in the other market at very huge profit. So this led to decline of Indian textile. This led to decline. Decline मतलब खत्म होना. Indian textile का importance खत्म होना. So during the late 19th century, reduction in demands occurs. So the spinner, dyers और जो उसके cloths बनाते थे सब jobs को छोड़ दिया and they become jobless in India. है ना, they will left out their job. क्यों? क्योंकि textile industry Indians के products purchase नहीं किए जाते थे. Why? Because Britishers is also started manufacturing that product. So, uproar in England. Now, England will also be benefited by removing the Indian textile industries. Like Indian textiles were in great demand. ठीक है, बहुत ज़्यादा demand था England में. But ban to import Indian but England East India Company will start the policy of ban. That they will ban. One act was passed in 1720, that is Calico Act, was passed by the East India Company to ban for the import of Indian textile. वो करते लेते नहीं थे, purchase ही नहीं करते थे. So automatically the decline occurs of Indian textile. Hence the decrease of Indian textiles occurs and Indian textiles will suffer a large. Industrial Revolution occurs. So industry in Britain, so cloth made on machines were becomes much cheaper as it was made by the hand. So India is using hands, hello, to do the textile, cotton textile, to make the cotton textile. But Britishers started their textile as set by setting up machineries. So machinery ki products zyada saste honge. So all will purchase the machinery products. So conquest means win. So Bengal will win out. British began to follow one policy in Bengal, that one way free trade. So Bengal is also in under the Britishers now. Upon in previous chapter we read it about that. Means Britishers textile not pay any duty to India into India, but India has to pay to the Britishers a very large amount. So this was one way trade policy which was started in Bengal. Impact. नाउ ये जो ब्रिटिशर्स अपने गुड्स को परचेज करते थे इंडियंस गुड्स को इग्नोर करते थे व्हाट वाज देयर इम्पैक्ट. सो इंडिया बिकम एन एक्सपोर्टर ऑफ रॉ मटेरियल एंड इम्पोर्टर ऑफ ब्रिटिश गुड्स. इंडिया को भी परचेज करना था पड़ता था ब्रिटिशर्स के गुड्स को, क्योंकि बिकॉज दे आर चीपर, है ना. सेकेंड इम्पैक्ट, वीवर एंड स्पिनर बिकम्स जॉबलेस, है ना. इन इंडिया ऑल द जो पर्सन्स बिकम्स जॉबलेस. Deurbanization occurs, increased pressure on land because people were not now doing the job in making the cotton and cotton textiles, so they become jobless and they move again to the agriculture area. This may occurs growth of modern industries in British. So in 1850s the first cotton textile industries was set up in Mumbai in 1854 by Kovaji Nanabhai. In 1900 100 mills were set up till 1900. 100 of cotton textile mills were set up by the Britishers. In 1912, before the independence, we are talking about now. So the Tata Iron and Steel was also known as TISCO was set up by the Jamsetji Tata at Sakshi. So this industry was set up. Nextly, other industries were also set up by the Britishers, like jute industries were set up in Bengal, coal industries in Bihar, Bengal and Orissa, sugar, paper, glass industries, means other industries were also set up by the Britishers. This increased the progress of industries. So in India, industrial developments were very slow, and I means बहुत slow था क्योंकि Britishers were continuously setting up their industries. Why? Because they had huge amount, they have an amount, but India were not having. India and doing their work by hand. So this occurred First World War in 1914 to 1918. This is our MCQ question also. So India received major order both for domestic and export market. Dadabhai Naroji wrote one who was first Indian leader, greatest leader, sorry, who was greatest leader of India, wrote one book for India, that is Poverty and Un-British Rule in India. And next important point is that during 20th major agenda of the leader, that is Mahatma Gandhi, was major role kya tha Mahatma Gandhi ka, to make increased demand of Indian cloth and remove the Britishers cloth, remove the Britishers person from India. So unki demand hi nahi hogi, then India can be now. So Mahatma Gandhi ka ek hi agenda tha 20th century. In the next chapters we will read about that agenda. Okay.